Hey guys, me and 1T10 Mac here, and I'm making another video of a collection of items I have. It's Family Guy this time, and this video is probably going to be quicker than my last one because I don't have as much Family Guy stuff as I do Simpson. I'm sorry, I'm hungry and I'm drinking water because I don't want to eat. So I'm going to start out with this. It's a mug, like a big beer mug. And it has a picture of Peter, and it says, "Let's go drink till we can't feel feelings anymore." it's funny. It's really funny. I have a Chris stuffed doll with a tag. And it says, "What the deuce? Oh, victory shall be mine." I have a Stewie cookie. We had a Brian one, but I forgot what happened to him. It feels weird. You know how old this thing is? This thing's like 2 years old. It's all cracked and crumbled. But it's cool. It's Stewie. Stewie's awesome. Don't worry, these are clean. There's Stewie boxers, and it says, you will obey my love, and it has hearts. It's a Family Guy. Oh, they're really big, man. What size are you? I have a stuffed Peter Griffin doll. My dad actually won this for me at a carnival. Oh, how romantic. Shut the fuck up. Talk shit about my dad, yo. My dad's the best. He won. He was playing for himself, and he won, and he got this, and he gave it to me. I have this. I thought I had another Stewie shirt, but I don't know. I do somewhere. Oh, that one I was wearing. Stewie, and it says, what does it say? In Quahog, no one can hear you scream. If anybody remembers the episode where he turns into a thing, that's what the egg is relating to. I have a tag from the boxers, which is really neat. I like it. It says, "What the deuce are you staring at?" There's the price and the size. Oh my god, it's large. No shit, I'm a big kid. You know what? Get the fuck out. Tag. An air freshener. This is the frickin' Tweet Collectible Collector's Edition Family Guy puzzle. Tin box. And on the back it says, "Meet the Griffins. This family is picture well, it's a picture of the family anyway. Whether you're a manacle like 1-year-old Stewie, a sarcastic martini drinker like Brian, a teen drama queen like Meg, a sweet-natured slacker like Chris, or just trying to keep it all together like the doting mother Lois. You are one of Stewie's minions that love this twisted family led by the ultimate family guy, Peter Griffin. Gather the Griffins for a wholesome family reunion as you piece together this sweet 500-piece puzzle." Yes, I almost did this one time, but it started falling apart. Like, because the tape, we were doing it on a big table. There it is. There's actually a picture somewhere on here. I don't know where the heck it is. Let's see if we can get any pieces of Stewie. Nope. That's not one. That's one. That's one. That's his gun. That's one. Alright, well, I'm not gonna do this anymore because this is a big puzzle. So that is my really small Family Guy collection. But it's gonna keep growing eventually. I don't have any posters nor pictures. Nor comics or magazines. Yes! What am I doing? Ah. The announcement I was telling you about. Alright, let's take a look at my room. My room is a disaster. My brother's bed, he's not here anymore though. He's gonna die, don't worry. He doesn't live here anymore. The guinea pig. My room is a complete mess, including the posters on the wall, but right there. The one with where Ahmed is. That's getting changed. So yeah, remember my room how it is right now, and next time I make a video, which is going to be right after, see what it looks like then. And if you don't, kind of get what I'm getting at, then I don't know what to fucking tell you, because that means you're just stupid. But yes, I'm going to clean my room. Hold on, let me put this back. My room has been filthy for the time I left. Even that monkey back there, whatever. The light is crooked and he's crooked. I'm fixing everything. Oh, look. A piece of the puzzle. That's a little weird. But yeah, I'm gonna clean my whole room up. I don't know why this camera's so low. Now, looks like I have a dick in my mouth. Fucking camera. You see it moving? It's fucking moving. Anyway, yeah, so just remember my room how I showed you, and you'll see different. Thanks for watching this. Bye.